guys, welcome to BuddyDevelopers. I'm Naveen. I've seen it, guys. You know, many of the website business owners, they keep on wondering like how the normal visitor or user is interacting with the website, whether they're finding it hard or finding any difficulties, or whether it is easy for them. No doubt, Google Analytics help us in this case to track the user activities and to see the flow, how users are moving with the website pages. But there are a few limitations. We cannot track like, you know, what kind of event the user is performing on the screen. And for that, we have the Google Tag Manager, but that also have some limitation. So today I'm introducing you to a tool which I'm sure you will find helpful. So guys, the tool that I'm introducing you is called Hotjar, and I'm using it for several of my clients, and they find it very helpful. You know, this tool provide you the recording of the users, like how the user is interacting with the website along with the browser that they are using and so. So for example, we'll play this recording here. You know, if I play this recording here, you can see the Hotjar is giving me a full demo, like how the user appear on the home page and then what the next option operation that he will perform. You can see the user mouse is moving, and you can see after that user click on the enter button, and then user goes with the flow like this. And similarly, you can check the other videos from the different users. Like this is the other user on 7th December. So he scrolled and checked the entire home page. That's a good sign, I would say. Yeah. And this user is from India. And similarly, the other user. Okay, this user is interacting with this website on mobile. And what are the difficulties, you know, he is facing? You can, you know, see it in detail. So which I think, you know, it's a very good thing, because this can help you to identify the issues that your visitors are facing, and probably you can also see the psychology, like how, whether they're finding it hard, whether they're finding it confusing, and accordingly you can do the related change in your website. So now I will tell you how you can set up this Hotjar in your website. So guys, let's log in to this Hotjar. You know, they have the social login option available, and that will automatically create the account for you. So I will go and log in with my email ID. And the good thing is, you know, they have the free version, so you don't have to pay it for, you know, for a certain criteria. And I'm sure this free version will be helpful, will be enough for you to, you know, identify and see the flow of your users. So now it's asking me for adding my organization name. So since I'm adding it in my for my website, so I will just keep my website name. You can fill it up as per your need. What would you like to do first in Hotjar? This is used to personalize your experience. Okay. Visualize user behavior. Discover how user is feeling. Okay. Recording. So I will select this option, because now you can select the other one. Survey. I haven't checked the this heat maps. Visual user behavior and feedback and survey other things. So recording is, I feel like recording is okay. Yes. Okay, so let me add my website URL here. There we go, guys. So now it's saying to add this code in the head of my my page. So in order to do so, I will go here in the backend and click on the dashboard. And one option you have is that you can directly go in the theme and then in the theme editor and do the things there in the header.php file. But I will not recommend it unless and until you are not using a child theme. So I'm not using a child theme here. So what I will go in the snippet. You can use the code snippet plugin for this particular section. And there is an option called example JavaScript code. You just clone it. So I cloned it here. I will go here in the snippet. And this snippet says to paste the code here. So basically, it's a PHP code snippet that will add this script in the head section of the body. So
as you can see, there are two script tags. So I will remove this one because there is only one script tag needed under which you can wrap the JS or JavaScript code. So this script tag is fine. And then you click and activate the snippet. So I have already activated it. I will just save change it. And I forgot to close this tag here. So you can close it and save changes again. So that's it, guys.
We have activated it and let's verify this installation. So it's saying to add the URL of the site. So let's hit the URL. You can read this message here. This can take up to 60 seconds. So here you can see that our hotjar is activated and we are live. So now I will check the recording if we have any recording here. Currently there is no recording.
Hello guys, so now I'm checking it on 29 December today, and when I refresh this page I saw so many recordings. Okay, so it's showing last 24 hours, so I'll say last 7 days. So in last 7 days, these users have visited my website, and this is how you can track their activity. It's an awesome way, guys. If you are checking this video and finding it helpful, you can try it on your website. And also, for more such helpful videos, you can subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. And if you have any queries related to Hotjar or related to anything related to WordPress, then you can comment in the comment section of this video or any other video. I wish you Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I hope you are enjoying with your family. Thank you so much.